Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, now heading down to the second level of Orlando's mine storage. Secret tunnel. Tunnel to where? Okay. Let's check it out. Just when you want, when you're crossing a corner like that. Perfect timing. Okay, we've got a door. Another door. Another door, and then ending a door. Let's check door number one then. Hello. In this room you see a few goblins who are trying to roll a large barrel into a corner. When they see you, they leave their work and draw their weapons. Of course. How about the fiend? Or fiends? Okay, four goblins. All in their standard configuration here. The three of us will all attack this one then. And stomp the crap out of them. Or her. Silk has arrows again, so we can do our thing. Gonna throw a fireball. I think we're gonna make short work of these, though. Some of us have gone up levels. Drobaneer didn't go up a level. Damn it. Oh, we did get rid of one. I didn't even realize. Okay, so you will attack that one. We'll now be switching to this guy. My favorite part of the theme here. Just missing left and right. Drobaneer, 10. Nice. Okay, I don't want to use up all his fireballs here, so I'm going to switch to just sling attack. Drobaneer was hit for 4. Okay, we're finally hitting some of them. Okay, one down. Now we're all going to miss because we're aiming at the one that's now dead. I hate that. Except for Drominaire was attacking. I mean, Gribbine was attacking that one. magic. Just a lot of missing. Jobinier, seriously. He finally hit somebody. We should be finishing off this guy shortly, I'm thinking. Just preparing him. Yep. Because now we've just got one left. It's probably going to run. Yep. That's right, when they run, for some reason you have to reassign the attacks. I don't know why. I wonder if they ever start to leave and then come back. That'd be interesting, huh? Goblin fails to flee. I guess it's out of range. Now, of course, we can't move closer. It's just the way it is. So what are we trying to do? If this goes on forever, I guess we will flee? We're wasting ammo. Gonna have them flee. We're taking ourselves out of this equation. The goblin fleed. So, stuff. All the gold. All the rations. Okay. Silk. Okay, yeah, he's fine. interesting. Alright, so next door. And we look like that. Oh, we can't move up or down. I think this is the extent of the tunnel. And it goes on for some time. In this room, you see a few goblins who are trying to roll a large barrel into a corner. When they see you, they leave their work and draw their weapons. Same. The attack. Throw another fireball into the mix. No, it doesn't matter which one I pick. Boomsty boom. One down. Hope this isn't too boring, guys. I'm just using the same tactics every time because that's what works. I really don't want to use any more fireballs. I only have two left. Let's hope for some good hits. There you go. Spike. He always seems to hit and then misses with that second one. Second attack. Nice, we took out another one. Attack this one, and the doggy move over. Rinse and repeat. They're getting a few good hits in. I'm just gonna attack, because he's gonna lose morale. But I don't want to waste a fireball on him either. Probably still gonna weigh. Gonna mess around. Flee, flee, flee. Oh geez, we have to move down again. Serious. I don't have any range to do anything with. Alright, let him play. There you go. Food. Oh, Gribben has plenty of room. Oh, yeah. Even Trashic can carry some more stuff because he used so many slings. Sling stones. Dromedary's full. I would like to find some useful things, though. Okay, so the map looks like this. Okay. So two more doors to go through. Gonna save. Another one, same thing. They're all rolling barrels into a corner. How coincidental. I don't know when's the point where I should start, like, cutting the stuff out, or should I not, guys? I don't know. It's all the same. Okay, hopefully if we find something a little different behind the next door. Probably just endless goblins. Oh, jeez. Let's go back. I hate to go all the way back like this. Jeez, I wish there was another way. But I want our spells back. We need, well, there's not much you can do about Tragic. I don't want to run him all the way back. But Silk's gonna need arrows. Oh, he's got 9 arrows. So I'm gonna run back up. Sell stuff, and I'll see you guys back here. We'll fight more goblins. Okay, we're back, damn it. We'll have to trek, like, really far. I wonder how much more to this dungeon there is. Alright, ready for another goblin battle. These ones were not pushing a barrel into a corner. Because no one pushes barrel into a corner. Oh. Random? It's not there now. Hmm. I guess we have a random chance of running into them. Attack. Yep, same. To throw the mountain orcs back in there again, making it more interesting. Done. Any more goblins hanging out in here somewhere? There's a door here. Have I explored this whole room? Apparently so. That's where we want to go? Or is that where he came from? That's where he came from. Right, so that's a door. And another door. I should be in search mode with Spike. I was like, what's that orb? Oh, that's the sun. Look at that. Stuff. What'd I do? Where am I? Oh, there's a treasure somewhere. What is that? Oh. I thought I saw something gray and weird looking. You hear something 20 yards away to the southeast. Well, we don't have a compass. I think you could find one at some point, but to the southeast. Oh my. This goes on for quite a while. Ah, I hate that. Should have a warning when it's gonna run out or something. Okay. Not going through that door. Not just yet. Thank you. a door. That's a big room. Interesting, with another door. Just walk along the wall, see if Spike picks up anything, but nope. What's the area with the treasure? That was over there. I keep turning around without meaning to. Okay, dead endo. Two doors. Oh, wait, wait. Let's go back. Looks like one of those other doors that I passed by over here goes to a treasure. I know, I'm weird in my explorations, guys. Okay, so here, there be treasure. Cool. The lock cannot be opened. No traps. If I switch to silk, I can. In this chest, you find a parchment and some gold coins. Yay! A lot of friggin' gold coins. We've been kind of like broke lately. Not broke, I got like about 600 something, but it's like really a lot less than we've been having. Because we've been sleeping a lot. I bought that shield for Gribban. Stuff like that. So get all the gold to Jobaneer, I guess. I'll take the parchment. He's doing with the weight. Yeah, you can actually fill some more. Parchment. Now if I just look at it, we're not gonna read it. So I must, I guess, use it.